Okay, welcome to the return of Miss Miami USA and Miss Miami Teen USA Beauty Pageant 2011. This evening, two of our lovely ladies will move on to compete in the Miss Florida USA and Miss Florida Teen USA pageant, in which over $40,000 in scholarship, cash, and prizes are awarded. At this time, I would like to present to you all the contestants of the Miss Miami USA and Miss Miami Teen USA Beauty Pageant wearing designer dresses by Fernando Wong.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Nani Aguiar and I am 14 years old. I am currently attending Howard D. McMillan Middle School.
I am Jacqueline Diaz, currently a freshman at Elliott Gardens Senior High School.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Yaneli Gonzalez. I am 16 years old, currently attending Miami Dade College and pursuing my dreams to become your future psychologist.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Diana Rona. I'm 14 years old and I am an extra student at Paolo Rico Middle School.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Daya Rodriguez, 15 years old, 9th grade at Braddock Senior High.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Brittany Ronza. I am 14 years old and in 9th grade.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen and judges. My name is Jeanette Rosell. I'm 14 years old. I'm a fun, outgoing, determined 8th grader.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Carolyn Antonella Rubino, and I am 16 years old. I currently attend Florida Christian School, where I am a member of the Key Club.
And now for the Miss category. Let's bring out contestant number 9.
Good afternoon. My name is Tamara Zagier, a soon-to-be grad student from Florida International University, double majoring in marketing and management.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Anna Christina Alvarez, and I am 24 years old. I'm currently a senior at Florida International University, studying broadcast journalism and environmental science.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is DeAndre Buchanan. I'm 18 years old. I'll be attending the Florida International University to further my studies in neonatology.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Amaya Friol. I'm 18 years old and I was born in Cuba. My hope for the future are to be a criminal defense lawyer, and I would love to represent the South Florida community as your next Miss Miami USA.
Today I take my first step into accomplishing my ultimate dream of becoming Miss Universe. But for right now, I have no greater honor than to have the opportunity to become your next Miss Miami USA.
Do you need a wedding planner? Call me. Hi, I'm your contestant number 14, Raisa La Rosa. 25 years old, currently attending Miami Dade College.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Brianna Ortiz. I'm a Phi Sigma Sigma sister and student leader at Barry University.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Carol Perez. I am 19 years old and I'm currently a full-time student at Barry University.
A natural storyteller who doesn't mind laughing at phone jokes from time to time is currently a student at Miami Dade College pursuing a degree in special education. She is, well, I am, 25-year-old Jenna Marie Scales. Thank you.
Starting with contestant number 1, Natalie Aguiar.
Your mouth, it burns This vacation preview rated E for everyone.
Hollywood, Florida. This summer, experience explosive action, nonstop thrills, adventure, and unforgettable family fun along Florida's only oceanfront promenade, the Hollywood Beach Broadwalk. For all the attractions without the cost of admission, this is where you want to beach.
Reconnect at the Westin Diplomat Golf Resort and Spa. Visit HollywoodFL.org.
Now, after we're done with all the sappy, crying, pushy stuff, let's get back to the competition. We all know we're super excited for this part, and we're ready for our teen evening wear competition.
Competition.